So the stunt we're trying to do is two Volvo trucks speeding down the highway towards the tunnel, and I have to walk across a line before they come to the tunnel. Because basically, if I don't finish walking across the line, the mid part between the tunnel will hit the line, it'll pop, and I will fall.
In the event that we do have an accident, it'll be myself or Robin that will obviously call for assistance.
So what do you think of this stunt?
It's crazy. Crazy.
I've highlined much higher than this before. I've highlined on longer lines, and I've highlined in harsher winds, but I've never slacklined moving forward before.
Too far apart, the rope breaks, too near together, she falls off.
I try not to let very much go through my mind. It's better to just focus on walking and getting to the anchor.